But his next song was also number one, right about 1960.